So next, Locks and Ag Tech Field Days, we've got Diane Stewart. Diane, would you like to introduce yourself, please, and what your product is today?
Sure. Thanks, Matt. Our company is called AKA Primary Solutions. We're not a startup. We're actually an agent for a New Zealand technology called Harvest Electronics. So they've been around for about 20 years. They have a bunch of cellular sensors that connect through a base station and upload data live. They can collect data from everything from a rain gauge right through to fire service data. We've got some work here with the fire service departments in Victoria. They run signal monitoring on tracks, railway tracks in Tasmania. But I'm here today to talk a lot about the orchard and vineyard monitoring that we do.
Okay, and what benefits are there from what you're doing for our orchard and vineyards around the Riverland?
Sure, there's a lot of benefits with efficient resource use. So things like your irrigation water, we can monitor soil moisture, which we've seen a lot of today. We also have pump monitoring, so it can monitor pressure, water flows, and give you alerts on all of the parameters that are monitored. So if you've got one of those leaks, you'd get a phone alert that says pressure's it's not where it should be, or flow rate's not where it should be. So you have that ability to improve your decision making, improve that use of time we've heard a lot about today, but also be very efficient with your resources. Something that's worked very well in New Zealand, a lot of the regional councils have water meters on systems as well as individual offtakes from water systems, and that data is uploaded automatically to the regional councils for your water bills. It's also shown on screen so you can see it live when you turn your pump on. What's happening, and it all tallies, it's all electronic. Saves, it's one job you don't have to do now.
So what would be the standout feature of your product compared to some others?
Well, we've got a pretty good range. So we can have up to 2 kilometres between loggers back to the base station. So when you're on big properties like we typically have in Australia, you're not looking at necessarily a lot of the expensive base stations to jump the signal back. So that's pretty handy. It gives you really good economies. And also, from what I've seen, we can fit the most sensors on those systems, so much greater range of data points. The site, the base stations are fully customisable, and there's also a free app that's fully customised to the user.
Lovely. Diane, thank you.